cat picking up any babes lately?
Shut up, guys. I'm not in the mood.
Ooh, we better watch out. He's not in the mood.
What you gonna do about it? Fight us?
Maybe I will.
Oh, yeah?
Not so tough now, are you?
Let go of me.
Not a chance.
Yeah, make us.
Next time, we're gonna get the boss to wreck you!
So you beat someone up today? Again? You know that's a horrible thing to do. We raised you better than that.
But Father, they were...
But nothing. You know you shouldn't hurt anyone or be mean to them in any way.
But Mother, they were bullied.
I don't want to hear it, Bryan. You know what? We've arranged for you to meet with your counselor, and he's going to have a group of people there who've been bullied. And maybe you'll hear their tales and understand how they feel.
You believe me, right? I mean, you're a cat. You don't know how to hate me. Oh.
All right, today we're going to talk about how you can get your feelings hurt over the internet.
Mr. Bland? We need you in the staff kitchen. There's a severe microwave situation.
All right, I'll be right there. Children's meeting in the blender.
Same as all you walk
through, Michael.
All right,
I mean, I would drown
everyone
it.
Listen up.
I would drown it.
Good morning. In less than an hour, bully people from here will join others from around the world. And you will be launching the largest bullied versus bullies battle in the history of bullied people. Bullied. That word should have new meaning for all of us today. We can't be consumed by our petty differences anymore. We'll be united in our common interests. Perhaps it's fate that today is May 4th, and you will be fighting for freedom and from tyranny and oppression, like the rebels against the Empire. We're fighting for our right to live, to exist. And should we win the day, the 4th of May will no longer be known as a nerdy holiday, but as the day when bullied people worldwide declared in one voice, will not go quietly into the night, and will not vanish without a fight. We're going to live on. We're going to survive. Today, we celebrate our independence.
Shut up!
Look, do you want to beat up the bullies or not?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah. All right. We attack at dawn. May the fourth be with you.
Get the Mosel.
Guys, turn around.
Well, well, well. What do we got here? The Nold Brigade?
We're not gonna live in fear of you any longer. Am I right?
Yeah.
Whoa!
I give you two options. Leave or be destroyed. Resistance is futile.
Are these guys serious?
Bring it on, losers.
Yeah, bring it. Yeah, losers.
Can't you guys think of anything more original? Come on.
Okay.
You guys are in so much trouble.
The moral of the story is, fighting gets everyone in trouble, so tell an adult about bullying.